Hello, this is Towan Headland next to Fistral Beach in Newquay, Cornwall. And this is Fistral Bay Hotel, which closed in 2006. Since then, it has been left to fall apart, and today I'm taking a look inside. There's been several development plans, and this is the latest, which was approved in 2017. I believe, however, it was put up for sale shortly after, but I don't know the latest. Although this video is edited, I decided to leave most of the footage in. Because many of the floors are collapsing, I was often moving very slowly and carefully, looking at where I was stepping. I mostly used a head-mounted camera, but also sometimes a handheld one. The hotel was built in 1910 with just one story. A second floor was added in 1912, and the hotel was used by the army in the First World War.